स्टार्ट हो जाना चाहिए।
हाँ बढ़िया है, ठीक है। आ रहा है वीडियो?
हाँ सर।
इसमें तुम्हें गाना डाल दूंगा, मेरी मात्रा में गाना डाल।
जय भारत भाग्य विधाता, पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्रविड उज्जल बंगा, विजय माचल यमुना गंगा उज्जल जल शिवरंगा, शुभ नामे गाए शुभ आशीष मांगे, गाहे तव जय गाथा, जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता, जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।
And it shows your love for the country, and I'm proud that we are all proud of our country. Now we, as a Chintan Bhai said, we had our independence on 15 August 1947, but at that time we were not having any constitution, and on the 26th January 1950, the constitution came into the force, and then we became a republic, democratic, sovereign country. So we must take a pride to be a citizen who should be a proud of our nation. Now, what is a republic? A republic means selection or appointing our representative to form the government, and as it is said, republic means for the government, by the for the people, by the people, and of the people. So we are having a free air to breathe, we are having a freedom. Now we should not forget our martyrs who had sacrificed their life for the saving or saving from the Britishers. They have lived their life, they have sacrificed their life to have a freedom. So we should not forget these martyrs like Bhagat Singh, Gandhiji, Sardar Patel, and so many known or unsung heroes. And we got the right, we have a right, but with the rights there is always a duty. So we are all having the rights, but we are not performing a duty towards our nation. And for that, we have seen a right to speech, and we have seen that there was an attack on the Pakistanis, and people from our country, they did not believe that it was an attack. Even Pakistanis believed it, but our nation did not. People of our nation, especially persons who are having a higher rank, they did not believe it. And it is a shame for our country that we do not stand with the nation. Other thing is, what is a patriotism? Patriotism, as Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay said, patriotism is a religion. Religion of a love to the nation. So we should be a patriotic towards our nation. And it's not necessary that we should go on the border and save the country. We all can contribute for the progress of the country. A smaller things like, say, saving water, saving electricity, saving petrol, all this can work. And what you are doing is a contributing for the progress of the nation. And each one of us can contribute to the nation by serving a simple thing. Wherever you are, wherever, whatever the post you are having, be sincere, be human. For example, most of us are doctors. Our duty is to treat the poorest of the poor and be ethical. We run after money and forget ethics of our medicine. So that should not be done. So at the end, Happy Republic Day. Thank you. Jai Hind.
ડોક્ટર ચૌહાણ સાહેબે ખૂબ જ સરસ દેશભક્તિની વાતો કરી, આપણે એમના ખૂબ ખૂબ આભારી છીએ. હવે હું ડોક્ટર ભાદરકા સાહેબને વિનંતી કરીશ કે પ્રાસંગિક પ્રવચનનો વાત કરશે.
આ આત્મનિર્ભર દિવસે આપ સૌને આવકારું છું અને ઘણી શુભકામનાઓ પાઠવું છું. આપની હાજરી આ દેશ માટેની આપણી લાગણી બતાવે છે અને હજુ આપણા દેશ માટે આપણે ઘણું કરવાનું છે. ગણતંત્ર દિવસ વિશે ડૉક્ટર ચૌહાણ સાહેબ ચિંતનભાઈ આપણે સભ્યને જાણકારી આપી છે અને આજે આ શુભ દિવસે દરેકને આપણે મીઠાઈ ખાશું અને ઉજવશું. આભાર.
હવે આપણે બધા પાછળ સ્વીટ ડિસ્ટ્રીબ્યુશન રાખેલું છે તો વારા પરથી શિસ્તબદ્ધ એનો લાભ લઈએ.
ચાલો